Today I'm going to show you a quick hack of how to sublimate on a black t-shirt.